The following contest is scheduled for 1-4 and is for the WWE World Heavyweight Championship.
Indeed, the largest superstar in the history of sports entertainment.
You want to talk about dominance from Andre the Giant? How about his 15-year undefeated streak in WWE?
I think we're in the midst of another streak, Saxton.
Look at the size of Andre the Giant. I hope to reinforce the ring tonight.
That might not be enough. Can't get psyched out. You must attack the Hulkster. Here comes the Hulkster.
Come on, let's go.
Hulkamania is taking over the world.
Has already main evented multiple WrestleManias and even held the WWE title for over 4 years.
Is it just me, or is anyone else expecting him to be completely pulverized by Andre the Giant?
I agree with you, Saxon. There's no way to truly prepare for Andre.
Introducing the challenger from Grenoble, France, weighing in at 520 pounds, the eighth wonder of the world, Andre the Giant! And his opponent from Venice Beach, California, weighing in at 303 pounds, he is the WWE World Heavyweight Champion, the Immortal Hogan!
Social media is buzzing, as it always is, when this title is defended.
After winning this title, the champion seems to be riding high.
Any champion's riding high. Cole, what do you want him to skulk around, bum that they're the best?
And that's not what I meant. Forget it. Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Counter.
Oh, God. Great wherewithal on the counter.
just a disrespectful dare, pushing his opponent to meet him face to face, even though that's obviously impossible.
Big shot block. That'll stop you in your tracks.
Oh, God.
Solid punch.
Oh,
the challenger's looking shaken.
Oh, target acquired and destroyed.
And the pressure on Andre continues to mount.
Hulkster showing that colossal power he possesses.
Hulk Hogan is always in tremendous physical condition. What's the best approach against the Hulkster tonight, Corey?
An opponent must attack quickly. Stay on the offensive and don't give him a second to catch his breath. That'll shut all the Hulkamaniacs up and they'll no longer give Hogan their strength. Taking the easy way.
That showed a complete lack of respect for your competition and for our sport.
Wedging the chair into the turnbuckles.
He got whipped into that corner.
Carefully measured knee drop.
And Hogan continuing the charge.
We're seeing Andre in an unusual tough spot.
It's over! All the adrenaline in the Hulkster's veins is ready to explode.
The Hulkster with a body slam. We know what comes next. Big leg drop, brother.
Can it be? Will the rain continue?
Cover! Two!
Shrugging off the pin like it's nothing. And after this match has already gone for so long.
And that could be a damper on Hulk's spirit. But I don't think he's about to let up on him now.
And a little disrespect for dessert.
And the Giant can't stop any offense coming his way.
Hulkster's in a position of power here.
The challenger's hopes are slipping away.
Might want to walk it off or shake it off or do whatever he needs to do to get his head in the game here.
What about now? Andre needs all of that power that he used to crush opponents all over the world.
Oh, my gosh. Terminating knee smash.
Carefully measured knee drop.
Elbow drop.
Elbow drops to the solar plexus. And a little disrespect for dessert.
Just caught flush.
And oh man, Andre has been busted open.
Look at the squeeze. It's on like a vice grip.
Oh, that just looks nasty.
Oh, my gosh. What impact.
Andre gets fended off.
Big boot by Hogan.
Oh, the referee, the unfortunate victim of that hit.
Yeah, that can't be good.
He's looking to take this fight to a whole new level.
Into the corner now. Able to elude it. Side of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
All the Giant answers back. And he throws the opposition back into the ring. Double underhook applied. Butterfly suplex.
Big punch finds its mark.
Champion, new champion.
The champ with a surprisingly quick kick out.
How'd he do that?
Oh, what a nasty knee lift. The champ not looking great right now.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
Oh, what a nasty knee lift.
Level move.
That's gotta be it. Two.